HOE using CGH technique and laser direct light lithography system. Recently, the demand to the diffractive optical element is increasing with the development in the microfabrication technology. In this research, the application of direct light laser lithography, DWL, a system to the generation of diffractive optical elements is examined. The formula for the estimation of exposure data volume for DWL is presented as a function of DOE parameters and approximation accuracy. We created a relatively large holographic optical element, HOE, with same course of production of the DOE using the DWL system that has a future of high resolution drawing and high accuracy position system. It is difficult to draw to a large size substrate with electron beam lithography system. Since the DWL system makes it possible, production of the large HOE is expected. Furthermore, binary phase type HOE was easily produced by wet etching processing to the glass substrate. And in order to obtain a bright image, a comparison of the diffraction efficiency of the two-level phase type DOE and four-level phase type 1 was examined on Fresnel zone plate. The diffraction efficiency is influenced by etching depths of holographic grating. Therefore, we manufactured a phase type HOE of required grating depths with accuracy using a reactive ion etching RIE system. Now, usually we make a microfabrication technology, and then like this ring or top flat image is a DOE, make a using DWL lithography system in order to have a high diffraction efficiency. This research, the final goal is the application of an holographic optical element system for transmitting visual information to a long distance as a practical use of display hologram with bright image for road sign. Seventh ISDH at Wales, we proposed and demonstrated a method which constructs large size multicolor images using holographic technique in limited spaces. For example, tunnels. A traffic sign image of the same size and color as an actual traffic sign board is displayed using many comparative small holograms. Each hologram is composed of a computer-generated hologram, CGH. Though it was necessary to make many CGHs, we have shortened the producing time of the holograms by putting a reconstructed image on long distance and using many reconstruction sources. Moreover, though crosstalk images are caused in color reconstruction by adjusting the optical system, it is possible to make sure that drivers will only see the appropriate image. Many holograms, our experimental holograms are 50 holograms. Many holograms function as one big hologram, as it was being confirmed to be able to display a big reconstructed image in limited space. In Japan, an underground tunnel network has become important for expansion of urban traffic. And in this case, it is necessary to set up traffic signboards.
Signboard
in tunnels. One example of the size of signboard being used now is 1.2 meters in length and 4.8 in width. In the construction of the tunnel, it is necessary to create enough space for both vehicles and placement of the traditional signboard. If the signboard can be composed optically of small holograms in the vertical direction size, the space to be dug can be greatly reduced, which is a big advantage when thinking about the cost of construction. This research tries to display an image of the same color and size as the physical signboard being used now, optically by using many small holograms. Now, we show you a display hologram for road sign. Past data about this is 6 years old. It's a monochromatic image. Experimental room. It's a hologram is the X-tiling. The now shadow is a X-tiling area. Just we could use the tunnel in a experimental position like this situation. The hologram is a film-based film. It's using the image setter. Resolution dot point is 4,000 DPI. This is a real experimental. The difference beam distance is about 20 or 30 meter. Image distance is 40 meter. Next, color hologram. Make a color hologram. This is a RGB. Reconstructed images, and then the viewing point is about 50 or 100 meter apart from first hologram, and then the object distance is about 1,000 kilometers. Situation is equivalent to passing view from the window. You can see the moon. Same situation. We have many holograms, about 50 holograms. The beam delivery is using the fiber, laser is a RGB laser. This is a experimental room. This line is a tiling area. This is a correct image, the RGB color image. Other image is a cross-talk image. This image is far away, 1,000 kilometers. this case, experimental position is under a viaduct, highway bridge, under the highway bridge. This is a 20 centimeter height hologram, the 50 holograms. In this case, in a car view or the image, this line is not correct setting. Okay, now we use the material of holograms. Like this industrial material for photo mask, just cost is low. And material size is 2.5 to 8 inch, and then the substrate thickness is 1.5 millimeter. And chrome oxide and chromium thin film chrome oxide is AZP photoresist. Substrate is a soda lime glass or a quartz glass. For example, the Fresnel zone plate of calculation of Fresnel zone plate pattern. We use the MATLAB soft. The soft limited is the calibration point is 3,000 times 3,000. If spatial frequency sampling date point is 1,000 dot per milli, and then just 3 times 3 square millimeter. And on the computer, we connect some many data is easily. In this case, 30,000 times 30,000. Size is 30 times 30 square millimeter. This is a direct light laser lithography system. It's a photomask for photomask. We modified the for holograph computer generated hologram. In this machine laser is a wavelength for helium cadmium laser like this. Now high resolution lens is NA is 0.55 minimum spot diameter 1 by E square 0.8 micrometer. Stage alignment accuracy is 20 nanometer. Exposure speed maximum 100 millimeter per second. This is a granite based stage. It's this is a focusing lens. This is a stage. The stage is an analog stage made in USA. This is an interferometer. It's a heterodyne interferometer made in Renishaw, made in England. This is a helium cadmium laser made in Japan. All systems are made by Germany. Firstly, we have amplitude binary type of hologram in this type. And next, in order to get the high diffraction efficiency, amplitude type hologram to change to phase hologram. Binary is easily, but in the theoretical efficiency is 40%, about 40%. Just four level to change four level is 81%, eight level is 95%. Now we try the four level type, phase type hologram. This is a relative exposed energy to development photoresist. In this data, we can use the four-level exposure. Now, this is a RI reaction ion etching. The recipe data is gas is CHF3, gas flow rate is like this here. Firstly, photoresist is like this four-level pattern, and next the RI etching the like this quartz glass, the like this pattern. And if chromium mask with chromium mask pattern, and then the etch rate is too low, and we have glass and photoresist only substrate. But then the glass etch rate and photoresist etch rate is the same area is here. Okay. Left figure is photoresist height. This line is micrometer size. This size is a nanometer size. Okay, the 1, 2, 3, 4 level. And reactive ion etching to like this glass plate or 4 level pattern. Then CHF3 gas only is just like this roughly, and CHF3 plus O2 almost fine. This is a AFM image. This is the same image, just roughly, CHF3 only. This is a CHF3 plus O2. This is a CHF3. This Fresnel zone phase type hologram is four levels. Diffraction efficiency is 63%. And summary is using photoresist glass substrate without the chromium film, the etching time could be substantially reduced. The etching using the mixed gas of CHF3 with O2 created a fine surface compared with the etching gas only of CHF3. And the construction of the optical device with high quality became possible. In order to obtain more higher diffraction efficiency, the optimum mix proportion of CHF3 and O2 gas must seek in order in detail to get same etching rate of the photoresist and the quartz glass substrate. Its amplitude type is 7.9 at the FDP. Two levels is 37.8, four levels 63.1. In this case, we have a definition of diffraction efficiency is one first order to incident light intensity. A practical use. This is a image amplitude type. This is a two-level phase type. This is a microscope image. This image distance is 1,000 meter. Reference beam is 1 meter. The image size is 65 to times 142 meter. This is amplitude type and four-level phase type, not so good. Now, RI machine doesn't work now from April. Not so good. Just conclusion, the fabrication of the large HOE was presented using a direct light laser lithography system. The diffraction efficiency was improved by the fabrication of four-level phase type HOEs in comparison with amplitude type and two-level phase type HOEs. Now we are able to obtain a diffraction efficiency of about two times by fabricating the four-level phase type FZP. We are attempting to fabricate the four-level phase type display holograms for the purpose of further improvement in the diffraction efficiency of a display hologram. Thank you for your attention. One image. In future, if we have a good hologram and good settings, maybe like this in a tunnel, you can see the like this. Okay, thank you.
Yes, I have a question. I'm not sure if I understood exactly from the video if there were holograms one behind one another, or because everything was so perfectly registered over a very large area, was that sections of the one hanging hologram, or did you have holograms one behind one another?
Yeah.
Because everything was perfectly registered. That was very impressive. I just didn't really understand. Can you explain, please?
Overlap area is just not so good area, but the driver is a look up hologram. Okay. The hologram is maybe window. Image is backside about 1,000 kilometer. Maybe using the moon. Okay. Moon is more long distance.
I have a question. What assumptions did you make about the height of the driver from the ground? So will a driver in a small car and a driver in a large truck who is sitting higher both see good alignment?
Yeah. In this case, this hologram, though, just window, image is backside about long distance. You can see the this area is this area, the same situation.
Thank you. We have another question from TJ.
So I have a question about this traffic sign. What is the typical brightness of this kind of signage? What is the lumens or candela per square meter or such kind of thing? And also that is meeting some kind of regulation, department transportation in Japan or such kind of thing. So current level is meeting such kind of, some kind of traffic specification or something. Do you have any idea what is the brightness? Image.
I don't know. I have no idea. This reconstruction images using the fiber delivery, and then the laser power is just adjustable real time.
Okay.
Okay. But in Japan, I don't know the brightness system on traffic sign, and through the hologram, maybe just difficult now.
Okay, simple question. You know, yeah. Compared to current, and I'm also Japanese. You know, compared to the current, you know, like a signage, you know, this is brighter or like a, you know, a little bit dimmer. Simple question. You know, compared to the current signage in the tunnel.
Now, last night displayed hologram is a diffraction efficiency about 5% and less than 5%. And like this situation, the laser power and at using the fiber delivery is one fiber is a very low energy. Okay. And we need the high diffraction efficiency of the hologram.
Yeah, okay. Anyhow, so, you know, for ordinary people doesn't care diffraction efficiency, you know, they care, like, you know, brightness image, actually. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Thank you.